steel. That's 9 million pounds of iron.
Wow.
So to get 9 million pounds of iron to fit on a building we already built, they builders decide they're going to put one building inside the other. So you're actually standing over two. The big white one you see outside with the Statue of Freedom on top, that's a shell. What's inside is this inner dome you're standing in. So this is about 180 feet tall. They fit completely together, and having